Hello my loves, and welcome back to another video. How are you all doing? Today we are building a modern house in the beautiful world of Oasis Springs. This is going to be perfect for a family of three. I've also built a home office for the female sim, but when we'll get there I'll explain a bit more of my idea. The house will have three balconies and one terrace. Moreover, I've also included a laundry room and a wine cellar. Hope you like it! Is going to be black and white with a few colorful decorations there and there. I wanted to keep it simple but elegant. Anyways, this lot doesn't have much custom content. I've only used three stuff packs that I really love: kitchen and bathroom stuff by Felixandre and Harry, and modern kitchen stuff by Little Dika. So the decorations for the kitchen and bathroom are from these packs, and a few are from the debug menu. You'll find the links in the description. While to decide on which furniture and objects I want to use, that's why most of the time I choose them off camera and then I record myself decorating the rooms. As I said, there's also an office in this house. I'm thinking that the mother could be a journalist and she has her most famous articles displayed here. Again, I kept the room quite simple. Moving on to the son's room, I'm thinking he really loves animals and dreams about becoming a vet one day. He would love to have a dog, but his parents won't allow him. He's dreaming about a day when he'll live on his own. I'm sure he'll own at least two dogs and maybe a cat. For the moment, the only pet that's allowed in this house is the fish. This is the final look. What do you think? Comment down below, I'm always eager to hear any type of feedback. Anyways, hope you like it, stay safe, much love and mwah!